Superstar Aamir Khan, who goes by the name Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist, disagrees and says he is a learner. Aamir was at an event for Vivo Mobile on Thursday. He said,
My real life, my day is far from being perfect. I'm someone who's extremely chaotic. I get lost in my head all the time. So when I'm sitting in a meeting, which is supposed to be for 1 hour, it usually goes on for 2 hours. And then I remember that there's something else I have to do. And so my day usually, you know, becomes longer than it tends to be. So I get lost in my work and things take longer than I thought they would. So usually my day is very chaotic.
Okay, so it's not the perfect...
No, it's not. No.
He says his forthcoming movie, Thugs of Hindostan, is just 2 months away from release and he is already nervous about it. But there's a trick he had learned during Three Idiots which helps him till date.
You know, I've already started getting nervous about my film. It's 2 months away and I'm already nervous. So I can imagine your state of mind. But, you know, after I did Three Idiots, I got a nice little solution that helps you in little ways. You take your right hand and put it on your heart and you say, all is well. All is well. Thodi rahat milti usse.
Thugs of Hindustan is based on Philip Meadows Taylor's 1839 novel, Confessions of a Thug, and stars Amitabh Bachchan, Katrina, Kaif, and Fatima Sana Shaikh. An action-adventure film written and directed by Vijay Krishna Acharya is set to release during Diwali.